This is the day I was looking forward to for last 3.5 years. It was always been my dream to make educational videos for students, professionals and entrepreneurs. Teaching had always been my passion. My work demanded a lot of traveling. I'm not trying to show off, but even in the last 18 months before the lockdown, I have taken over 98 international flights, mainly in East Africa, West Africa and also all over Middle East. But during my travel time, my flying hours, I spent good enough time, good quality time in creating educational content on operations management. It is said when God is shy to announce His presence, He comes in a form of chance. I looked upon this lockdown period a chance for me to convert my dream into reality. Today, I feel very proud to announce the online training course for students, professionals and entrepreneurs, which is on its way. The free training video on operations management will be aired from tomorrow. Well, why operations management? If that is your question, let me tell you why. Operation management drives the growth of organization. Operations can make or break a company. A good operations management can convert things from bad to good. Being an entrepreneur myself, I thought it is necessary to come out with educational videos on operations management that would enhance the knowledge on how to run a business systematically and successfully. In the series of training videos which is on its way that I'm going to release, I'm going to cover all the aspects of operations management in its very step, including product and design development, customer relationship management, which will follow the SPANCO model, suspect, prospect, approach, negotiate, close and order, sale forecasting and demand management, production scheduling, master production scheduling, what product need to be manufactured, when and how much, production planning and control, shop floor management, material requirement planning, what material need to be produced, when and how much need to be produced, production project scheduling using CPM, which is the critical path method, and PERT, which is program evaluation and review technique. Quality management, where I would try to cover the TQM, total quality management, CAPA, corrective action, preventive action and Six Sigma, material management and plant maintenance and engineering. I would also try to cover functions, process models like Kanban, JIT and Kaizen. I want to tell you, a lot of study and efforts have gone into making this video, which I am sure will change your perspective on operations management. The online training video on operations management will teach you important aspect of operational function, and also you will be able to address various issues related to the functions that I have just mentioned now. The aim of the course is to educate students, professionals, engineers, managers, decision makers and business owners about various tools and techniques that can be adopted for an efficient business operations management. Thank you very much for watching this video. I am looking forward to seeing you soon. But before I sign off, I request all viewers to subscribe to the channel to receive new updates, and also don't forget to press the bell icon to receive new notification of the videos that I'm going to upload. Thank you very much. Bye now.